beast is this?
A Loonbocker. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Right. Chain the fins too. If you could.
Creatures heard it.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. Angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another. Why enslave the creature?
That fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns?
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Retsnet!
Behind you, brother!
The nest was hiding some sort of device. That dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
Spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made?
No.
I thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature?
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Behind you, brother!
Behind you!
Another nightmare! To the left!
The tail must be chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. A little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
This creature, the mining rift. Their mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it. You great blubbering beast. Shoo! It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off. Scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks. Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't... No.
Behind you! It's coming!
I don't get it. The doors weren't chained up like the Lumbacher. Couldn't they quit?
Do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun?
Hmm.
Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Anything illuminating?
Make it across.
Thank you. a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
The hive will be so.
Behind you, brother!
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
The hive will be so.
On your right. Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
It is done.
If you could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No, but it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
The air smells a lot cleaner. It's because we shut down the rig.
appreciate it.
What can I make for you?
A good fit.
May it strike true. I'll disinfect my tools. Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more.
Very well.